Savior, what can I do for you on this fine day? The fragments were scattered. You'll have to search every nook and cranny in the world to find them.
I've looked into that clavish for you. Apparently, it's an artifact that's thought capable of drawing the souls of the dead to it. That's not all I know.
Your luck just ran out. This.
In recent years, they've dispatched several parties of seculars to the desert.
But they haven't had any luck, right? It seems like the Order isn't the only one interested either. The bandits also want it.
Yes, the bandits that call this desert home. They make a living by taking what they can from the ruins and selling their finds.
Are they bandits or grave robbers? I don't know how much this clavis is worth, but if it can be used to gather souls, it sounds pretty handy for a savior.
Yes, it's the only artifact of its type in the world.
Find your way into the ruins.
You think you can beat me? I like a challenge. Can you see my blade? The cycle of death ends now. Afraid? You should be. Come on, show me what you got. See my blade?